Remember, that sixth place is in conjunction with her compulsory scores because today she's been on fire. Her optionals have been exceptional.
Right, she started in 10th place after compulsories.
That's the old Dawes that we all know and love. She is just amazing on this apparatus. When she puts her mind to it, there's no stopping her. This is a 1.5 twist, a 10-0 vault, lots of height, lots of power, opens up, she's right there.
So at this point, Dominique is not a factor for the top three positions. A 9.775 for her first vault.